studios in New York. This is the $100,000 pyramid. Tonight's celebrity guests are the Dogfather himself, multi-platinum hip-hop recording artist Snoop Dogg, and the band leader of The Tonight Show, Questlove. And now, here's your host, Michael Strahan.
In the air tonight, we have two celebrities, both famous for dropping some serious beats, but right now, they're about to drop some serious clues. You guys ready to play Pyramid Hip Hop Edition? Lastly, I am first up, a true icon in a huge gangster host in his own right, the DLWD himself, Snoop Dogg. Since you went out of your way and you dressed the part for the show, I dressed the part for the show. Look at this, man. The joke is wild, baby. I got my joke is wild. Snoop,
live for the king.
So who you playing with today, Snoop?
I'm playing with the lovely Melanie.
Melanie. And Melanie, like me, I hear you're an army brat. You were born in Berlin.
Absolutely. I was born in Berlin. And one folks, when I came back to the States, wondered if I knew any German words. Sure. Numbers, 1 through 10. And a lot of
curse
words, courtesy of my potty mouth papa.
That's all I know, too, from my years of drafts. Yeah. But we got a great game. You got a great opponent. I have you here. We have
the drummer, an author, we got the producer, the one and only Questlove. Yeah. Wes, you told me what the danger behind the super of this game, and I'm excited to get this one. Okay, yes, this is it. This is my dream. And I think it's a very interesting question.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not sure.
That's what's there from the ATL is Archer.
All right.
Woo!
Okay.
Passengers have left behind in its car. Ready?
Ready.
Go.
Not ketchup, what? Sauce, mayo?
Yes.
The holy book is called.
Black.
This thing that is strong.
I love you. You love me.
Contact.
Yes. I love you.
On your ring. Index finger.
I love you. You love me. I love you, you love me. Let's get together and help out. Yeah! Melanie,
you give him the clues. What's your next subject?
We'll do
jaywalking. Describe to Stu these actions that start with the letter J. Ready? Go.
Oh, I'm with balls in the air, yeah?
Juggling.
Not running,
jogging.
Small, yeah. Oh, my God.
Jogging.
Jackson.
Oh, a boxer. Jack. Yes. Oh. Like.
Jigsaw. No, when you, a nail hit. A jam.
With a
nail. Hammer. Yeah. Oh.
It was
Jack.
I love you. You love me.
I'm gonna catch up. I'm sure.
Alright, you got 5 minutes. 10-7.
Yeah.
10-7. Archie, you're giving
the
clues.
Yeah.
What is your next subject,
my friend? We are going to do that.
All right, Archie, describe these sounds you make using.
I love you. You love me.
Right.
No.
Ready? Yes. Go.
Yes.
I love you. You love me.
Okay. No.
I love you. You love me. Shh. Barney? You're I love you. You love me. Shh. Black door. I love you. You love me. Barney, yeah! I love you. I love me.
Quiet. That's my melody right there. 17-13. Wes, Archie, one subject left on the board, and that is, what are you staring at? You need 4 to tie. You need 5 to win to go to the winner's circle of $50,000.
Right? I love you. All you right. Love me.
Describe these words.
I love you. You love me. Da 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 da. I love you. You love me. We love.
Like what do you use to play them? The practice
pads.
No, the.
I want to do
the long pointy sticks. Yeah. On a piano, the bottom thing that you press down, yes.